Troy, one of the issues that seems to be bobbing up
is
a number of sports you feel as though are hanging on to Olympic credibility by their, well, fingernails, really, because you think that they don't represent the true spirit of the Olympics.
No.
And we've isolated a few that we want to talk as core Olympic sports of the Winter Olympics and those that are non-core sports.
Mm.
Now, one of the ones that's core sport is downhill skiing.
Oh, yes, for sure.
Keep going, Roy.
Imagine the old days, actually. You've got King Noor on top of the mountain, and he's got to get a message to the village. He reaches out, discusses it with his mates. They say, well, get Torsten. He's really quick.
Uh-huh.
He'll get a message down there quickly. Then Torsten comes up and says, oh, no, Njoti's faster than me. The king thinks, oh, well, why don't you both go and let me know how it goes and get the message down there. Suddenly you've got something that's come out of practical application. Another day, King Noor on top of the mountain thinking, oh Lord, we've got to get these arrowheads down to the village quickly. Is there any way we can do it? Well, Torsten has a sled, my liege. Is he quick? Well, they say he's quick. Is he as quick as Noot? Why don't you both go? Take the arrowheads, deliver them to the village as swiftly as possible. Off they shoot.
Yes.
See, again, it comes out of reality. Never once did King Noor come along and there's this half-pipe configuration.
And
a sort of weird gorge. And he thinks to himself, well, the enemy's over there. Have we got a lunatic who can distract them by going up and down? That's the common sense test.
Yes.
If it was applicable to reality, use it. If it's a confection, it doesn't belong.
Yes.
So with your core sports, I'd have a real gold medal.
Yeah, solid gold.
Solid gold. With the others, a bit of tin sprayed gold. Or silver. Thanks, Tora.